obviously there's going to be a kind of longer wait than there would normally be. So we thank you for your understanding with that. Also, you may see some tech people and some of our staff with equipment and such cutting the line. Just because we have to get the equipment back on board, it's not because we are all special and better than you, although we are all special and better than you. We're not cutting in line because of that reason, we're cutting in line despite of that reason. So again, we appreciate your patience and understanding of that. Finally, one of our longtime helper monkeys, Jim Crider, was unable to join us this year. But we wish him the best, and we wanted to record a quick hello video. I don't know if whatever version of the lights will light up this audience as well as possible. If we could get those on and pointed at the audience. I wanted to record a quick video. I'm just going to give it a 1, 2, 3, and everyone can just yell, "Hi, Jim," and then wave and cheer and lose your goddamn minds. Hold on, let me get that set. Are there any lights? Are we able to light the audience any more than this, or is this about as much as we got? I think we're good. Okay. Hold on. And I do toast the rings down in Africa, too.
Okay.
Hold on
just a second.
I'm recording us on the phone. Hey, Jim. We're sorry you couldn't join us, but a few people wanted to say hi. We'll see you next year, Jim.
Yeah!
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
Hang tight. Some more shows coming up very, very soon.
I had to like cut that.